Having this transplant was the biggest risk I think we'll ever take in our lives. And I think that my family acted on my behalf in the way that I would have done the exact same thing. They knew me and my personality, that I would have fought right to the end. And I did, and they took over and carried the weight when I couldn't. And there are no regrets whatsoever.